Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I'm explaining about how to add footwear shop in PicFitas vendors application. Today I will show you how. Okay. First we have to go PicFitas vendors application. We have to open first. Then in the first we have to create account. Now we have no account na. That's why we have to create your account. Then what is click here to login means, if you are already registered person, you can click here to login. Then after login, you give your phone number and password and then login. Then now I have no account in PicFitas vendors application, that's why I click on create your account. First give your name. Then email ID. Then phone number. Then OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number. Please add OTP. Then add strong password. After this detail given, click on register. After registration we can see screen like this: store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. We already know about these three listings. Footwear is a store listing, that's why I'm clicking on store listing. So then add your shop name. Then select shop category, then select current location with the help of map, it will take automatically. Then select state. Now I am giving sample, now I am showing samples only. You must give your perfect address details. Okay. Then enter city. Then add your other card or phone PAN card photo. If you have no other card, you can add PAN card photo also. Now I will add other card photo. Now add trade license photo. If you are not trade license photo, you can add your shop's any reference bill like electricity bill or GST bill or any reference bill. Okay. Then FSSAI license you must add. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add electricity bill or GST bill or any agreement bill in your shop, any agreement bill or reference. Okay. Now add your shop front photo. You can add more shop front photo also. After this full detail given, after click on register. After registration we can see like this, successful shop, success shop listed successful. Now then click on order page. Then this screen is called dashboard. We can see in dashboard all orders like pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders, total product name, number of stocks, how many stocks you have in your godown, we can see here. Then membership also we can see here. Then notification bell also here. Then in the left side we can share option also here. We can share this option, save this application in any media. Okay. In the top of the left side three sleeping lines are seen. Click on this. This green board is, if your shop is open, it was shown in green color active. if your shop is not open in red color inactive, it will shown in like this. Easily find the easily know the customer if shop is open or not like this. Then go to profile settings. We can see your full detail, name, email ID, phone number, state, country, like this. Select pickup or delivery option. If you have no delivery boys, you can select pickup option. If you have delivery boys, you can select delivery option. Now I will select delivery option. How many kilometers you want to serve, you can add here. Now I will add 2 kilometers. You can add more than 2 kilometers also, 2 or 1 kilometer also. Then delivery charges you can add here. Then free delivery or home you can also add here. Then click on update. Next go to add product. How to add the products in footwear shop I will show you. Add the product name Puma shoe. Select category women. Add original price. Then if you want to discount in on this product, you can also discount. Then add unit. Then number of stocks in your shop you can add here. Then about description also you can add here like this. Then add your product photo. You can add more product photo also like this. After this detail given, click on add product. Now product is added successful like this. Then we can see added product here like this. Then I will add another one photo. Add another one product. Slipper. Fancy slipper. Subcategory women. Then original price. Then if you want to add discount on this product, you can also discount here. Then select then add pro unit. Then number of stocks in your shop. Then about description about product. Then add your product photo. More product photo also you can add here like this. After this detail given, click on add product. We can see screen like this. After added photo, we can see screen like this. Now we can see added product will like this. Then if you want to edit this product, you can edit also. Like click on edit option. I will change original price. I will change discount price also. Then click on edit product. Now product is edited. Update successful. Click on OK. Then we have to see, we can see rating and reviews also. Customers rating and reviews also we can see here like this. Then so about subscription also, monthly subscription also available here. Most noted point is if you are not done in monthly subscription, if your shop is not shown in Big Midas customer application, so please subscribe. Please subscription monthly. Monthly subscription or quarterly, yearly also available here. Now I will take 30 days, 118 rupee subscription. Pay now. Then select wallet. Then select free charge. Then pay 118 rupee. Then verify OTP. Then payment successful. Screen we can see like this. Total days subscribed and the days remaining we can see here. Then we can also share this app in share app in any media like this. Then after this all process you have to log out in this option. After log out we can see in BigMeta's customer app. Okay, without log out it can't shown in customer app, so you must log out first. Okay, then this is the process of how to add footwear shop in BigMeta's vendors application. In next video we can see how to add another shop in BigMeta's vendors application. So please share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Thank you a lot.